Hey, what's up, guys? Wash here, and we're playing the Street Fighter 30th Anniversary Collection today for this week's Friday Night Fighters episode, just like last week. So, here we go. I'm gonna start with a game that's been a pain in my rear ear for a while now, since I got it. And as you well know, that's the original Street Fighter. Yeah, I've been getting that message a lot lately. Ah, shit. Don't you just hate that thing? Ah, they really stressed Arcade Perfect in this thing. Thank God for save file, huh? This guy's gonna be a pain in my ass, I could tell. Ah, man. How could he... Yeah, they stressed Arcade Perfect, alright. Thank God for save files, because I'm not going through that crap. Let's try Alpha 3. Now, last I checked, I was in the, last time I played this, I was in the middle of a arcade ladder, or I got to Rose with Ryu. She's the rival battle, mid-rival, so. Ah, man. Crap. You can't give it up. Go for it, man. Ah, man. Get out of there. I hate when she does that. Crap. Not my best stream. Get away! No! That bites. Ah, she jumped over it. Ah, crud. Damn it. Okay. Ah, no. Damn, I missed. I'm going by lore here, so that's why I keep picking Ryu, in case you were wondering. That's just the first round. No. Damn it. Son of a... Whoa, what the heck was that? Is that an alpha counter? I feel like one of those new anime memes. Like, is that an alpha? Is this an alpha counter? Must have lost all my meter during that last attack. Man, she's a pain. It's not like facing Bison in the Street Fighter V arcade ladders. I did not. Okay. Come to think of it, I never ever finished a round of that one. Ah, man. I should have known it was too good to be true. Every time. I'm bound to have a bad day. Gotta look at my meme generator, see if I can't find that, see if I can't find that you're gonna have a bad time meme. Oh, that's right, he doesn't have his donkey kick until Street Fighter 3. Ah, finally! Well, technically, canonically, he doesn't have it until Street Fighter V, but yeah. England. Birdie. Yeah, boy. He went for the V's, and that means he's playing like he does in Super Turbo. Not Turbo 2, but Alpha 2. I've got the A's, which means the standard one. I don't know.
You'll see.
Alright, I'll be right back, guys. hate being interrupted. Anyway. Trying to pull off a Mitsuhara. It was shorter than him, but oh well. Hong Kong again. Gen like Birdie made his debut in even the original Street Fighter. However, he became playable in Alpha 2. It looks like he's playing like he would in Street Fighter 2. Right? In Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo. Ah, crud. Ah, man. And he's also Pain in 4. Have a repeat of Rose now? Probably a good thing. I know it's asking for too much, but I'm hoping Bison's easier. Both missed. Ha! Damn it. Yeah, by the way, keep a lookout for, down the line for my, for what I call a mini Cody Legacy. I don't have the Final Fight game, so I'm not gonna play that. I don't have Street Fighter Cross Second, so I won't play that. It'll just feature Alpha 3 and Ultra Street Fighter 4. Or, not much, but... Guarantee you the Alpha 3 one is going to be much longer than the Street Fighter 4 one. Then when Cody gets released on the 26th of June, I'll showcase him. Ah, man, I thought I'd trip him up this time. Okay, one more time here. And hopefully I'll get through. Hopefully I'll beat him. Can't get cocky around this guy. Ah, man. Hit around the same time, like, I didn't count. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for third strike this time. I'll try to beat third strike, and I'm pretty sure I will. I'm going to, I'm gonna hit the hay because I got an event to go to tomorrow. It's a veterans event. And I'll be getting up real early in the morning. Makoto's gonna be a little pain.
Are you ready? Go!
Especially since this game features the parry system, which she freaking takes advantage of. See? Wow, that was Alex's fourth throw in this game? Did not know that.
Fighters ready. Engage.
Oh yeah, his voice actors in this game and in Street Fighter V sound much better than they did in New Generation. Sound much better than the one in New Generation at Second Impact. Well, I'm facing Q. I can already tell that much. Hoping to see the full boomerang hang raid.
You win.
Be a master of your mind before attempting to master your body. Damn it, Yang. How big a pain in the butt at your grandfather. Or your uncle or whatever or Lee is. Oh yeah, I forgot. L2 and L1 are not useful in this.
Fighters ready. Engage. Damn it! I had to pick a fight with 12, but it was either him or Oro. Oh, imitation is the worst kind of fighter there. Now.
Super Droid Extraordinaire, Freakazoid, Freakazoid. Good show, but the theme song is kind of stupid. And I just had to say something. I have no idea what that means. A lot of rebinary. Okay, let's try Aura this time. Thank you, Stone.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
It wasn't all that easy for me to beat with Kennen and Second Impact. Or New Generation for that matter. You see, so far, the first two games I've beaten with is Ken, so I'm trying really hard to beat him with Alex. So that's, if you're wondering why I'm using him, that's why. Oh wait, that's right. He doesn't have his head crush in this. Come on. It was 7 seconds to spare. Damn it. I missed every single bit of that. There we go.
You win.
You don't have to be big to look like a big loser. Bonus stage. Oh, my favorite one.
Begin.
And the graphics are awesome.
That's cool.
And look, it's the hypocrite. Alright. I gotta cut it out with the slash elbows. That is. I like Alex's throw motions in Street Fighter V better. A spear will always lead to defeat. Well, I beat Yang, why not try Yun? There we go. No flawless for you.
Are you ready? Go.
Damn it. Okay. All right, I guess I'll fight Urien. You know, he's not good. Oh, he's not using his Aegis Reflector this time. Damn it.
Are you ready? Go.
Damn it, too far. Shit. Oh.
You lose.
Dude, I don't need you teabagging me. I never did like Urien.
Are you ready? Go!
He must have his V-skill active all the time. You can hear that metal clanging. Damn it. Your head or I will. I need a bowling ball.
That's what I expect.
Well, Lena was a pain in the butt in New Generation.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
I noticed the characters have completely different stages in Third Strike than they do in a New Generation and Second Impact. Because in the first two games, Elena's stage was that log bridge. I don't want things for sure. I'm gonna avoid facing Ibuki in any way that I can. Cute if she fell and landed on our side. Look at that little celebratory pose of hers. Believe it or not, I'm actually looking forward to having Elena for Street Fighter V. She was in 4, and 5 takes place in between both games, so. Probably a bad idea to use the Sunken Headbutt. But I'm gonna try to avoid facing Ken too.
Prepare to strike. Now.
I
Aw, oh, man. I need a good distance for that one to kick in.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
One thing I do like about Third Strike, one thing I do like about the Street Fighter 3 games, and especially Third Strike, is how smooth they run. I just stuck with the boomerang raid. Or what was it? A hyper bomb. Yeah, I'm using the hyper bomb this time around. Canonically, Street Fighter 3 marks the second game where Alex and Ken meet. Shoryuken. Oh, what? He got me there. Shorty Reppa. Oh, no shit. Get out of my subway station. Hmm. All right.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
I gotta cut that out. A throw. That's right, I don't have that. Damn, I almost had him. Hopefully it's not 10 enemies.
damn it. Alright. Ah, man. Man, Ken. Damn it, he blocked it. And he was too far for that one. Alright, finally. Can't escape. Real fighters know that true calling. Oh god, don't. Oh my god. I hate this one. I hate the parry system.
Yeah, I'm waiting for
this. I'd rather not face Akuma. I'd rather face something. How rude. Still too far. All right.
You win.
Hmm.
Hugo. Like I said, I am not fighting Ibuki. Poison.
Are you ready? Go.
Shit. Go back to the Mac years. Or don't. You're actually better off than the wrestling. My bad. Damn it! I heard you the first time you go. Hello, isn't Poison's hair supposed to be pink? Like Hugo's leotard? Down you go. That's one round out. Alex one. Overgrown potato sack zero. For this fight.